always, I've been an accessory freak. I caught that from my mother. I think being creative is very, very important. It's been one of the most important things in my life, and as long as I can keep doing that kind of thing, it'll be wonderful. I hope I never have to retire. That, I think, is a fate worse than death.